thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to stop him with one round.
You gonna do a leaky guy?
No, sorry. Can I take this guy? Very much. We be sick long at responsibility.
If you can take sincerity, you got it. Yeah, I'm thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to put him down one round.
Do you think the black boys get any on the side?
You hear about Adrian? Brought in Seattle, threw him out. Wife says she's gonna take him back.
Women generally show more compassion.
What are you talking about? Adrian dumped on her. He was humping the secretary. Margaret should show some pride.
Pride comes before a fall, Bukowski. Talking from experience.
Phelps, traffic.
I'm Officer Houlihan. Car's down the alleyway, detectives.
We got a call about an abandoned vehicle?
Yes, sir. The car has flags. Might be some kind of diplomatic vehicle.
Has anyone touched this vehicle since you arrived?
No. And that Jacobs bird over there was on station before I got here.
We'll talk with him in a moment. Give us some time to look the place over.
Sure, take your time. He's a sore-headed old son of a bitch anyway.
So what next?
Check the car and the surrounds. This is a crime scene. We don't want anything missed.
This is any use to us.
Make a request to Washington for a fingerprint check.
It's owned by the Argentinian embassy.
Empty.
Stealing the wheels is for amateurs. A car ring would have stripped it in a warehouse. Combination wrench. Must have used it to remove the wheel lugs.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
Could you run the name Dewey Brothers? Possibly a dealership or car mechanics workshop?
One moment.
Dewey Brothers Packard Dealership, 629 Figueroa Street.
Got it. Thanks. This is a crime scene. All of you move along. Clear this area immediately. What do you think?
Have a good look inside and around the vehicle. See what you can find.
Probably nothing.
Oswald Jacobs?
That's right.
What exactly happened here, Mr. Jacobs?
Last night, I was looking out of my window. I like to keep an eye on what's going on.
I can understand that.
You see this empty lot? Damn kids play stickball here. Always breaking my windows. Always asking for their ball back.
Can we get back to the car, Mr. Jacobs?
Don't be impatient, Sonny. Anyways. Last night, I see this brand spanking new Packard up on bricks.
Did you see who stole the Packard?
Hell yes, I did. I saw three goddamn Mexicans going to work on it.
Can you tell us what they were doing?
Using the headlights of an old Ford so they could strip the thing. I yelled out to them, "I'll call the cops." So they loaded up their car and drove off, tooting and hollering and yelling obscenities at me in Mexican.
You speak Spanish, sir?
No, I do not.
After the Mexicans left, you didn't go anywhere near the car?
After I scared them off? No, I didn't go anywhere near that car.
Can you describe the men?
Like I said, they were beaners.
Tell me about the car they were driving.
It was an old Ford. I didn't catch the license number.
Bye. You look like the kind of guy who notices details.
You're right there. The car was old, but it looked brand new. Candy apple red paint job stands out a mile.
What exactly did you see them take?
They was working on the tires. That's all that was took.
Why did you take the license plate?
Me? Well, what'd I do with license plates? You saying I have them?
Like I made a mistake. Right. So what did you take, Jacobs? Do you want my partner to pat you down?
I found a notebook in the glove compartment. I was gonna show you. It's on the chair on my porch.
Thank you for your help, Mr. Jacobs. You can speak to Officer Thibault about signing a formal statement.
When you get the car out of the way, maybe you could come back and do something about those kids.
Well, how about we bring you an umpire's mask?
I'm stumped. Ideas?
Check the car and the surrounds. This is a crime scene. We don't want anything missed.
I don't know why you're doing that, buddy, but I wish you'd stop.
must have taken the flag as a souvenir. Can't have any street value. Okay, so we have the owner of the vehicle, a degenerate. I'll run John Madsen by R&I. Contact details on a William Dewey. This looks like business rather than pleasure.
Any ideas?
I think we've wrung this place dry. Let's find a game well.
This has got to be the 50th abandoned vehicle call we have caught this year. One more, and I'm going to go crazy.
Not your favorite cases?
You kidding me? This is barely even police work. Of all the bad guys in this city, we get lumped with the ones who can't even be bothered to keep what they steal.
Thank you. This officer needs help. 333 South Main Street. 333 South Main Street. Officer needs help. 211 and shots fired. Unit to handle code 3, identify.
We got a holdup gone sour. Three guns locked themselves in with two hostages. I tried to go on through the front, but the place is a fortress. I nearly got a mouthful of lead from my trouble.
All right. I'll see if I can get in through the back.
All right, I'll stay here and keep them busy.
Let's go. Try the back.
Throw out the guns.
I'm gonna push.
Stay down.
Up the stairs. Get after him.
Put the weapon down now.
Car 11K, I've been involved in a shooting at 333 South Main Street. Globe Loan and Jewelry. It's code 4 now, but the suspect is down. I need an ambulance here, and notify my supervisor and the coroner.
11K, roger on the ambulance and coroner. Your supervisor will be notified. All units, 11K reports code 4 on the shooting at 333 South Main Street, Globe Jewelry and Loan.
Thank you.
All units, a 459 just occurred at 6th and Saris. Any unit to handle, code 2, identify. All units, a 459 just occurred at 6th and Saris. Any unit to handle, code 2, identify.
11 King, go ahead, KGPL.
11K, a 459 suspect just left 6th and Saris. Suspect is a male Caucasian, believed to still be in the area. Code 2.
Up on the roof, officer. He has a mask on his face. I caught sight when he shoved past me, but be careful, I saw him waving a gun.
Now, make it easy on yourself.
Get the hell away from me.
Car 11K.
A 459 just occurred at 6th and Saris. Any unit to handle, code 2, identify.
11 King, go ahead, KGPL.
11K, a 459 suspect just left 6th and...
Up on the roof, officer. He has a mask on his face. I caught sight when he shoved past me, but be careful. I saw him waving a gun.
Now, make it easy on yourself.
Get the hell away from me.
Hurry, you can still catch him.
Is somebody going to tell us what the hell is going on?
Jesus H. Christ!
Oh my God!
Christ!
I can't believe this is happening.
That's the cop from the newspaper.
Oh, sister, I was so tight I couldn't walk.
Advice?
Shots fired, officer needs help. Chateau and Valencia. Chateau and Valencia. Shots fired, officer needs help. Unit to handle code 3, identify. Shots fired, officer needs help. Chateau and Valencia. Chateau and Valencia. Shots fired, officer needs help. Unit to handle code 3, identify.
Car 11K, we'll handle the help call. Go ahead, KGPL.
11K, shots fired, officer needs help. Chateau and Valencia. Chateau and Valencia. 11K, handle code 3. All other units, code 2.
I see you motherfuckers. Come on up here and get us.
What is all this?
Traffic stop from hell. Prowling pulls these guys over. Finds a trunk full of hardware like you wouldn't believe. They lose it. Bullets start flying, and they snatch up the guns and one of the cops. Head to high ground and make their stand.
And the officer?
Up there. Still alive, we think. Who knows for how long. We'll keep him busy if you can find a way up there.
Guns.
Oh.
11K. I've been involved in a shooting. It's code 4 here, but suspects are down, and I need an ambulance at Chateau and Valencia. Also notify detective headquarters. I'll need the coroner. My partner and I are okay.
11K, roger on the ambulance and coroner. Detective headquarters will be notified. All units, 11K reports code 4 on the shooting at Chateau and Valencia. Code 4. Officers out, Major 415, 1624 West 3rd Street, 1624 West 3rd Street. Any unit to handle code 3, identify. Major 415, 1624 West 3rd Street, 1624 West 3rd Street. Any unit to handle code 3, identify.
Car 11K, we'll handle the call.
11K, off-streets help, 415 fight group in the alleyway, 1624 West 3rd Street, 1624 West 3rd Street, 11K, code 3.
Finally! We're starting to think nobody would show.
What have we got?
The 3rd Street Gang and the Diamond Street Gang. Mexican kids with nothing better to do than howl at each other. But no bloodshed so far. Shit! Hope you brought plenty of ammunition, sir!
LAPD, drop your weapon! How long do you think you can hold out?
Let's just slug in this one over here.
All units, officers help. Major 415, 1624 West 3rd Street, 1624 West 3rd Street. Any unit to handle code 3, identify.
Car 11K, we'll handle the call.
11K, off-streets help, 415 fight group in the alleyway, 1624 West 3rd Street, 1624 West 3rd Street, 11K, code 3.
Finally! We're starting to think nobody would show.
What have we got?
The 3rd Street Gang and the Diamond Street Gang. Mexican kids with nothing better to do than howl at each other. But no bloodshed so far. Shit! Hope you brought plenty of ammunition, sir!
LA!
Inch to the left and you would have had me, bro.
Are on the way. Cease and desist.
I got you now, motherfucker!
Car 11K calling KGPL. I need an ambulance at 1624 West 3rd Street. Code 4. Shots fired and suspects are down.
Roger on the ambulance, 11K. All units be advised, code 4 on the major 415 on West 3rd Street. Suspects are down.
Citizen reports a 211 in progress, 437 East 8th Street. Unit to handle code 3, identify. citizen reports a 211 in progress. 437 East 8th Street, unit to handle code 3, identify.
Kid, drop that money one more time and you're a goner.
Sorry, mister, it's just my hands are shaking.
Shut up! Get the money in the bag.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Hurry the hell up, will you? Come on. It's goddamn cops!
Careful! He's got a gun!
What are we waiting for?
Any unit able to handle, citizen reports a 211 in progress. 437 East 8th Street, unit to handle code 3, identify.
11K responding, go ahead.